Star Child. Item Number SCP-806. Object Class Keter. Special Containment Procedures. SCP-806 is to be contained in a 12 by 12 meter room with walls 2 meters thick, made of lead, with an outside wall of 3 meters of reinforced concrete. If the room is breached, issue a data expunged. Should personnel come into direct contact with the subject, they are to be removed immediately from the location and taken to blank for testing and analysis. After tests and analysis, subject is to be terminated. If SCP-806 escapes using the body of a Class D personnel, the blank is to be initiated. Should the Class D get beyond the area, alert the armed forces to a multiple bomb threat and issue a quarantine radius of 20 kilometers. Class D personnel that witness SCP-806 entering the body of another are to turn off all equipment and cameras. Please read document number 806-2 and number 806-3 for protocol of containing a possessed personnel. Description: SCP-806 resembles a cluster of stars contained within a clear bubble of unknown composition. All attempts to infiltrate this outer layer have subsequently failed, as the machine or item being used to penetrate it have simply vaporized or bent on contact. All Class D personnel assigned to SCP-806 have reported the bubble around the stars shifting its spherical form into that of a small child's shape. While in this form, all personnel reported displaying activities like a normal child. The only difference is that when the child form of SCP-806 is approached, it responds violently, exploding and killing all other life present. It has also been observed to drown personnel if they are left alone with SCP-806. Many of the Class D personnel have reported feeling sick after being assigned to watch SCP-806. The cause of this is unknown at present time. All tests have come back normal for these personnel. It is advised that no personnel touch 806. Data expunged. Dr. Blank has analyzed the remains of terminated personnel and has classified the explosive used as a viscous, unknown substance, possibly labeled the only data expunged. Document number 806-2. Data expunged. Document number 806-3. Terminate subject within SCP-806 containment cell as soon as possible. Do not be fooled by 806's ability to act, just like possessed subject. Data expunged.